Thanks for joining us, Oklahoma. I'm Arielle Russia.
I'm Abigail Ogle. We want to get you caught up on the five things you need to know today, beginning with this. Police are investigating a deadly shooting in Moore. Officers say a man shot his wife in the head, then broke into a neighbor's house at Southwest 1st and Telephone Road. That neighbor stopped the suspect by shooting and killing him. Oklahoma City now surpassing the number of homicides from last year. We're not even to October yet. We've already surpassed that number. The latest happened Saturday morning near Northeast 12th and Grand. Police say they found a man on the ground. This is Oklahoma City's 63rd homicide in 2015.
Another year of the Oklahoma State Fair is now in the books. Many of you got out and enjoyed it. Officials with the fair say we're on pace to hit 900,000 to 1 million people. Go Dundee, go Dundee. A celebratory dance as Oklahoma State remains undefeated. The Pokes beat the Texas Longhorns on Saturday. Final score, 30-27.
Turbo Russ is apparently turbo on the dance floor as well. Russell Westbrook getting down. He calls this, quote, the light stomp out. One of the hashtags in this Instagram video, best athlete dancer. And you don't even see his face, but I love that move. That's pretty good.
Is he okay?
It was
good. I liked
it. I thought it was
entertaining. A lot of people dancing in the sports world now.
They are, no doubt about it. Dundee and Westbrook, a little different. All right, thanks for stopping by. Join us weekday mornings, 4:30 until 7.
Have a great day, Oklahoma.